few nerves maybe. A bit tense of the wrist. On the return of serve. Always good to give your partner a bit of a heads up. Here, Polish, Japan, China, Hong Kong, German Open, and Qatar. And they have the flip side, the Japanese combination, again competing evenly matched. Jung and Lee taking a lead 4-3. And Ito's only 17 years of age, it feels like she's been around for a long time. Burst on the scene as a youngster, I think, as a 13-year-old at one stage. Yeah, Japan have definitely sending. I'm sure it's part of the overall plan for their 2020 Olympic. And with the World Tour events as well, all of these grand finals for a chance to win $1 million US.
Excellent.
Changed it up a little bit using some. Oh, good camera shot there, just showing the intensity. The number one seeds. What type of spin? Serve? Oh. Although she's a top 10 ranked player in the world, a bit of a weakness.
Yeah.
Of this semi-final, we'll go on to Pong, taking a lead of 3-2 in this third game.
Final.
Level.
All of her back end where she's comfortable and balanced.
And Yang, Republic of Korea, leading 3-1. Working well together.
Number one seeds here with a fan.
South Korean player. repeated intervals, leading 7-2. Ooh. Looking like at this stage, Murphy's Law though. Anyway, I'm sure they'll move on. 10-all. Oh, and there. Another. Oh. They only need the one. Winning point of this fifth game. Four in that fourth game. Now it's there. It doesn't look like they're coping overly well at the moment with it either, but all credit to the Japanese combination. I'll stay silent on that now. Game, the semi-final. Game, the semi-final. Can we see a turnaround?
Found their confidence. Well and truly.
There they have it. The number one seeds, Hayata and Ito.